host, I'm Advocate here from LEXIS AND COMPANY. Today I'm going to talk about concept of private international law. And if you've seen my previous video, I've talked about the introduction part. Now in my this video, I'll cover the concept of private international law. Now starting with conflict of laws, the collection and of regulation or laws that jurisdiction applies to a case, transaction or other occurrences that have ties to more than one jurisdiction is known as private international law. According to the 10th edition of Black Law Dictionary, it is also called the conflict of laws. This body of law addresses three major issues. The choice of law, which addresses the issue of which substantive law will be applied in such cases. Foreign judgments which deal with the rules by which a court in one jurisdiction requires adherence to a ruling of a court in another. And jurisdiction which addresses when it is appropriate for a court to hear such a case. These problems can occur in a private law setting, but contract law and tort law are whereby the frequently applied. Now, private international law. The principles of private international law and international law have been combined to private international law. By engaging in any type of legal relationship between persons or states acting in the role of individual freely invoke private law. The law that develops between several nations or municipal legal system is known as international law. As Cheshire expressed, private international law then is that part of the law which comes into play when the issue before the court affects some facts, events or transaction that is so closely connected with the foreign system of law as to necessitate recourse to that particular system. I hope you are pretty much clear with the concept of private international law. If not, so then do let me know in the comment section regarding all your doubts for this particular video. I'll clear all your doubts regarding this particular session in the next video. I'll see you guys super soon in my next video with the sources of private international law. Till then, take care of you.